We'll have a look at the grip for the hit, which we call a double V grip. First hand is on the top of the stick, and the cross the intersection between your hands and the stick means that there's a V shape. Your second hand is right there as well, and there's another V shape alongside the stick as well. So this is the V-shaped grip, which allows you to just have a perfect hit. If you look at it a little bit closer, this will allow my wrists to move very gentle and able to allow myself having a full swing, a full motion on my stick with a proper grip.